Hey, Ren. Hey, check this out, Lo. I've been hearing a gang of busters talking a whole lot of unnecessary madness, man. What if one of them marks come at you the wrong way, Lo?
I beat somebody down on the street just for the hell of it. Devil in a punk piece of fucking took a tell of it. I don't give a damn, I beat a fool like he stole something. Then I let the little sucker know where Ren is coming from. I'm from Compton, everybody's on the wagon. I'm looking for people that's thinking that they're the bomb, that's who I'm tagging. Never asking questions, I just go right in and do it. And if you're thinking that you can step the ring, you know you're already booing. Like I said before, fools wanna fit my shoes. But after stepping a ring, they're giving a rhyme and singing the blues. Me and DJ Clay dropping bombs like a beat too. So you should get the picture, or if not, you get a preview. Then we don't play one bit, cause MC Ren ain't a brother that you wanna try and get with. Knock a fool out in my spare time to keep myself occupied when I'm not busting up a rhyme. Writing dope songs that you love to hear, cause MC Ren is the final frontier. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. You step to me, you gotta step to a Mac 10. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. You step to me, you gotta step to a Mac 10.
Now throw your hands in the air, let me hear you say, hold and start the violence going on through an MC Ren show. I don't really care, people are fighting in the crowd. I only got one concern, that's my vocals pumping loud. I'm standing on the stage, I got my peoples to my right. I bust a couple of verses and jump in the crowd and get with the fight. I hit somebody off in the head with my chair. The reason for that, because the sucker, he was standing there. Then DJ Trainer grabbed the gauge just in case somebody pisses me off. To be the victim on the front page. They're on their way to the morgue. They're kicking with the rest of them suckers, yo, that I gave free room and board. So when you're at my show, let me see you throw your hands up in the air and check a hoe. Cause that's the only noise I wanna hear. Cause MC Ren is the final frontier.
Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. You step to me, you gotta step to a Mac 10. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. Who is it? That black brother that they call Ren. You step to me, you gotta step to a Mac 10.
Makes the average rapper wonder why they do a couple of records and then they go up under. Trying to copy real, real just can't be duplicated. Whack rappers making whack tracks and I come in and fade it. Slapping fools like girls if they dare to talk back. Put my foot so deep down to have a hole and not a crack. You know it just makes me wanna laugh. Cause people be coming to me asking me why did I leave a size to Nike in the ass. I tell them I had to do it, it was part of the plan. To try to stop the fools jacking up by the hands. Putting whack records in the make. By using R&B whack singers on some hip-hop breaks. Trying to go commercial, but they started out street. That's the reason why they're still driving at 2 feet. Thinking they can diss Ren's flow. But singing and dancing will go with the format that I'll be using in my show. It's just hardcore cheese, acting crazy on the stage. Wearing gangster clothes, yo, and everybody knows. I'm doing dope tracks that you love to hear. Cause MC Ren is the final frontier.